Okay, let me save. What's the name of this level? Furnace of the Gods. That's a cool name. What time is it? 9:30. I have time to do a little, to continue a little more. Rat! Oh! Oh, I was supposed to go to the left! The rat distracted me! The rats were a distraction! Oh no, is this? Oh no, this sucks! Hi, Sinister, how are you doing, my dear? This sucks, I'm dead. Because I took too long to realize this is a box. Please make it stop. It actually stopped it, okay, good. This looks cool. Things are gray mostly for now. Oh, that's good. And the steak delicious. Wait a second, this is a trap. I know a trap when I see one. Do I need to interact with that, or is this just a literal trap? How goes my bed? I'm doing okay, thank you so much for asking. Just a little bit sleepy and tired because of work. But I'm having so much fun playing this DLC, this expansion for the first time ever in my life. Okay, there's that. Who cares about that guy, right? Gordon Ramsay. Okay, I do need to pick that up. Okay, you're gonna attack me. The moment I pick this up, you're gonna attack me. Oh. Maybe not? Maybe not. I'm gonna jump here. Do you attack me? No, they're like the monks. They're like the monks. They don't attack you. Sir, can you come to a more illuminated area so I can take a picture of you? No? Okay. Okay, so I can't open this one. What about the other one? Shark! It's a shark! Why so many rats? My cat has been doing really well. Yes, she's just tired. You know, she's old. She sleeps a lot. Rats, leave me alone. Challenge impossible. Ooh, that's a lot of shotgun ammo. That's good. Why they make the rats evil? Because during this time, rats were still vilified, just like crocodiles and alligators. Although it's been changing in the recent years, I've noticed that people have been a little more open to crocodiles and alligators. It's not all the lizards, but you know. Okay, that's death. It's also death. Oh wait, is there a wall here and I didn't see it? Is there like there is an opening, okay. Yeah, people still don't see bats where you at least the public at large don't see bats as much, but we know bats are cool. Okay, save. I've always loved all these animals, crows, ravens, love all of them. I am a little afraid of them touching me, but that's just because I don't like animals on me. That kind of thing, you know? Like, I don't mind spiders. Spiders can exist away from me. The moment they get close to me, it's a different story. Oh, this is all. Love the rig. Thank you. Really appreciate it. I'm dead, but really appreciate it. I should be careful. I keep forgetting that, like, if you're running, jumping, you go really far, actually. It might not feel like it, but you do go far. So in this one, I would stop and make a simple jump. Oh yes, I can take a screenshot of them now. Because I want to see how they looked like in the original. Okay, so we opened the big door. Is that open now? Over there? No. Oh wait, I saw a platform. Can I make it? Yeah, there are platforms over here. Okay, now we go down. There's more? Where? Oh yeah, the shark. Is there anything else if I go in the direction where the shark comes from? Oh, there is something. Oh, it's just a harpoon, whatever. I mean, I'm gonna get it, why not? I think there's an achievement for getting all weapons in this expansion. I'm still missing the automatic pistols, but whatever, it's just, you know. Maybe the automatic pistol is in this level. Oh, I'm so far. Like this. Let's do this again. It's fine. We don't mind the time wasted. Okay, the time wasted. Oh wait, what if there's something behind this block? Because I push it against the wall, what if there's something behind it? Anything up? No. Oh, it's just a cigarette. I mean, I'll take it. Accidental, would I take it? What about... Nothing here. Let's save for a moment. So, what if there's something inside one of these holes? So, this one's spike. What about this one? Is this one also spikes? Yeah. And also spikes. Okay, well, there's nothing else to do here. This doesn't open. This opens the door downstairs. I think I wasted my time coming over here. There's nothing here. Anything I can see over here? No. And no. Okay. So over there, nothing. I have. Okay, I have the mask. What about here? Is there anything here that I missed? I don't think so. Oh. Supposed to be have a gate over there. I've never played Doom before. I think it would be a very fun experience for me to try for the first time. Oh my god, there was a lever right here, but it's like, it's kind of like, I don't know. I don't know how I didn't see it. It's not that hidden. It's not that hidden, I'm just blind. Oh my god, they are deleting my health. I can't shoot this guy. Because I'm gonna hit the monks by accident. There you go. Thank you, monks. Remind me if I you played FPS. I'm pretty sure I've played FPSs in the channel before. Pretty sure. I mean, even recently before I play like Resident Evil 4 Remake, I mean, it's not a first-person shooter, but it's a shooter, an action game. And I've played Forgive Me, Father. Oh, that's like molten gold. I probably die if I drop in there, right? That's like a if I believe the name of the level, that's a furnace forever melting the gold. So if I drop there, I will melt. How do I get there? You may join if you don't mind the start at the time of. Let me say there are mods that the community has put out of the. Oh yeah, get mod like Doom has so many mods, I've heard. How do I get there? Not jumping on. Oh, is it this? Do I push? Is this a block? No. Oh, but it is something that I'm supposed to climb. Okay, I need to test this. Do I die if I drop in the gold? Probably yes. Because it's set up like a platformer section. Yeah, you just die. The level looks pretty cool, by the way. Oh, I wish I could have played this when I was a kid. My brain would have melted from how cool this looks. Okay, maybe I'm not supposed to jump there. Or maybe I ain't supposed to jump there. Oh yeah, a lot of people don't know this, but like in my opinion the like all the first Tomb Raider games, they were like all like low-key horror games sometimes. It's always towards the end. It's like, you know, like Uncharted. I think Uncharted copied from this actually. You know, like Uncharted is always like, oh yeah, it's gonna be an adventure, and then at the end you're like, oh, it's supernatural. It's kind of like that with Tomb Raider.
Uh-huh.
Where? Give me the ammo. Oh, you can just. Oh, okay. Okay, excuse me. Nah, nah, nah. You're gonna die. You're not gonna follow me. Come here. Where are you? Dropping the gold. And over. Welcome back. I forgot everything that I said when you were away. So you're never gonna know. Ooh. Oh, spikes, I see. I haven't found. Where's the automatic pistol? Where is it? Oh, I think there's an achievement for this. Let me just check. Run through a corridor rolling blade without stopping and without taking damage. Can't I just like jump in, like ahead over it? Like, nah, you can't. Okay, no, never mind. You can't stop. I think I can do this with the modern controls. And with the modern controls, I don't need to stop. I can just be like this. It was actually easier than I thought. Did I get achievements? Yeah, I got achievements. This was very easy. Oh, I see you there. Aha. Okay, let me save before I attempt any jump on what's basically lava. I do love the color grading that the remasters have going for them. A bear? That's not the sound the bear makes. That's a nightmare bear. I really like okay, maybe this is just me, but I really like the color contrast. It was a very hot, warm area, and now we are very in a very cold and blue section. I really like that. I knew there was gonna be another bear. See, again, low-key Tomb Raider is low-key a horror game. This is the thing. It's not a real bear. Wait, what? Oh, am I supposed to use the harpoon to break the walls? There's nowhere I can go. Oh, Lara. Sorry, that's my bad. There was a little opening there that I didn't see. Thankfully, I have like a million health packs. Just making sure you can't break that. And we're back to the gold section. I was for sure. I was so sure that like this is an angle that I can grab the ladder. Is this a switch? Okay. That was not smart. I didn't see it was a hole. That's my bad. Such a beautiful section. Look at this. What is that? Wait. Wait, you can step on the. Oh, are you gonna have like. Like some part of the gold that like you can step on them. Anyways, stretch and hydrate. Okay, give me a second. Stretching first. Okay. And hydrate. I'll drink water. There we go. I have 30 minutes left, more or less, of stream, so. I think maybe I can finish the. Yeah, I think I can finish the this level at least. Oh, can I? Oh, wait, never mind. I see it. I see it. Drop here. This place has so many like little passages. Like I like it. It makes for really good exploration. That was my cell phone's alarm. Just pretend you didn't listen to that. I thought I saw. Oh, that was my bad. I thought I saw some. No, you just climb here normally. Okay, everything seems fine here. Oh my god, jump scare. Is this level just exploration? Things will be well hidden. I hear someone. Someone is above me. Oh no, behind me. Aha. Okay, just for curiosity's sake, can I step on the spot where the object is? No, I die. Although the option to pick it up, it showed up for like half a second. So I don't know what's up with that. Like, I probably need to find something special to do here. Oh, a lever! A lever is something special. But yeah, Sinister, if you like how a horror-like these moments in Tomb Raider 2 and 1 have been, you're gonna love Tomb Raider 3. I think the door that opened was on this side. I might be wrong. Oh yes, it was over here, I think. Question mark? Oh, now that opens. Okay, I need to remember where the entrance to that is. Oh, it flooded. The room. Oh, that's why you have so many items that you, that was like that were in the gold. Because now I can touch the things. What is this? Gold nugget. Chicken nugget. So I probably go like where the door is, if I can remember where, how to get there. And there was an item over here as well. Shark! Two sharks! Get out! No! Three sharks! Oh my god! Where's the other one? The sharks are dead. They're gone forever. They're going to shark heaven. I break this now? No. Anything that was like well hidden under the water here? Not really. Give me a second, people. Continue from where we stopped. I have no idea what I was gonna do. I'm not gonna lie, I do not remember. It's been a week. I got a mask and I got a gold nugget, and I have no. I have no idea where to use this because. Last time I played was a week ago. Was it here? No, that's where the bear was. There's nothing over there. Was it over here, I wonder? I got some. Oh wow, $100? That's a lot of money for a gift. Congratulations. Yeah, I imagine there must be like many things that you could do with the money. This lever was for the water. This is just a little spot. Yeah, now I need to remember where I'm supposed to go. Oh, maybe here? Maybe here. Oh, by the way, how is the volume? Is the game too loud? Is my voice too soft? How is everything? Because I did mess up with the settings a little bit because I was testing another game and I might have changed the settings a little too much, and I hope I put it back in order. Oh, is it here? Oh yeah, because you wouldn't have been able to go here because of the f of the. No, you would have been able. I think I already picked up everything that was underwater. Yeah, it's over here that we go. All this good. Okay. Yeah. Give me just a second, I need to increase the volume for me. There you go. Oh. Really? Lara, I'm trying to jump forward. Can you please jump? Oh, she cannot j go in there. Okay. Oh, maybe she has to. Yeah, maybe she has to go behind the. Oh, yeah, because there's a little space here. How much health do I have? Enough. Oh my god. I knew there was a possibility of like accidentally going a little bit over. I think I can just, yeah, I can just do this. I don't need to do the what I did before. How dark is this in the original? Very dark. I know I can see that I can climb here. I'm probably over here. And we slowly make our way up. I see. Yeah, this is a pretty cool DLC expansion. I'm gonna keep calling DLC. I'm sorry, the times have changed. Okay, I know it's expansion, but it's also downloadable. It's a DLC, whatever. I think I can jump over there, but I'm gonna save before I try that because you can die by touching the fire, the gold, the molten gold. And I think I can do a curve jump in here. Oh no, that's a l I think that's it looks a little bit too curvy. Maybe I can just do a normal jump. Oh, I can just do a normal jump, but I'm gonna die. Unless I jump on the lowest spot right here. No, you still die. Just curious. Oh no, wait, I can't hang the from here. So I need to go over here. It's over to the side. Oh, there was a. I'm dumb. There was a ladder here, but it was a little too dark and I didn't see it. Sorry. Are you all excited to see Tomb Raider 3 tonight? I'm. So looking forward to Tomb Raider 3. Can I jump down there? I wonder. I'm just curious, okay? I know I'm. I think I'm supposed to go to the other side. But I wonder what happens if I. Oh, that's a hole. It's not water. Oh. I'm sorry, Lara. Yeah, that hurts. Yeah, so we go to this side. Okay, I'll be right here when you come back. I cannot see. Where am I? Oh, they knew I was gonna fall here, and they purposefully put this here as a protection. They knew I was gonna mess up. Wait. Oh, I think I go like. I think what I do is like, is that I drop here, and then I do this. No. Maybe I just. Jump down here. No, because there's no play nowhere to like drag myself around too. I have flares, I can spend them. Okay, what if I slide here? I saw that there's somewhere over there that I can land. Oh, I saw that. I saw that. There's a ladder here. Okay, what do I see from here? Nothing. Okay, so walk around. There you go. Oh, there's a treasure in there. I'm not gonna do that. Just for safe reasons, I'm gonna heal myself. Okay, those are just the monks. They're fine. Oh, that's the end of the level.